wise up. Get your stuff together. Try to pack light, only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
Shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Makes me laugh and cry. Makes me really know. in your circuit. See some quit it. They don't get it. Fire music. My aim is, forget what my name is. Yeah, I ain't famous to be famous. Remember Troy Davis. Beware. Rob Davis wanna be an art form. Cause there's a party going on. Hotel, motel, I'm going in. Don't care what they spit. Can't prevent all this. Some run to it, shut from it. Been through it, I still rock to it. I sued, I've been sued, dude. With this news fit to spit. And a beat goes on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Never been up a better, back by the fact. All I got is my word, the new curse word is black. Still keep me on this track, still keep me on this track, don't take me off.
Got you, Joe.
Say the test is being at your best. The curse is living at your worst. Crawling like a maggot out of their mind. Faster than...
So hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late.
Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you. You're the vigilante?
It's complicated.
What did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Thank you. There used to be an ice cream shop over here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. Your friends were gross. I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but... eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
What are you doing in there? Fall in or what? Bitch, man. Well, that'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Iraq. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Hit the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Iraq. Do as you're told. And I'll let you be in charge of your vendetta here.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Mickey'll never come back. Driven from her home for me. I know she's safe. Both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Now it'll answer to me.